Marion.
Oh, Eleanor.
Hello. May I please present to you Miss Nellie Leroy.
How do you do?
Enchanté.
Well, good evening, Miss Leroy. Oh. Oh.
Now, I'd like you to also meet Mildred Yates, Sir Del Mulaney, and Jonathan and Harriet Rothschild.
Pleasure.
I've spoken to LB about it already.
There'll be no more of that kind of thing, I can assure you.
And here we have a pâté de crimpon designed by Crump with a tzatziki bubble.
I hear it's Greenberg season in New York. Do you like Miss Julie?
Yes, she is lovely and very talented.
Sydney.
Penny. All right.
Billy, is your new rug really clean?
I got it last spring. One of a kind.
Mr. Palmer, it is truly an honor to meet you.
Teddy and I saw Cottage Blues last week. Genius.
Nice. Do you play bridge, Miss Leroy?
La peine parle l'anglais avec ta chienne jeune.
Oh, je parle le français aussi.
Oui, d'accord.
So you're from Mexico then?
Spain, Madrid.
How did you get into music, Mr. Palmer?
I taught myself, mostly.
Incredible. Who are your influences?
Scriabin. I like Rachmaninoff.
Do you think George Eliot was better as a novelist or as a poet now?
He was marvelous. Marvelous at both. Now, I do apologize, but I must resign briefly to the powder room. I shan't be long. Ta-ta.
Everything you need, you know, right here. It's got the restaurants. And, of course, now you can't gamble in L.A.
You think you can leave him? This one guy, McKay, owns a few joints, but he's a little scary.
One moment, please.
Oh, sure.
Jack! Didn't think you'd get in time. How was Europe?
Inspiring.
And congrats on the new film. Opens tonight, right?
Correct. Did you know Michelangelo painted the entire Sistine Chapel on his back?
Manny, how's our girl doing?
Oh, she's doing great. Perfect.
Okay, good.
Manny, I need to go home.
No, Nellie, you cannot go home. You're going back out there.
A heart attack?
No. I bet Eleanor and I worked so hard to get you into this.
I am dying out there. I am dying out there. Okay. They're a bunch of... They're awful. That Mildred's got a fucking rabbit on her shoulders. It's probably still alive.
Hey,
I can't see ass
they
picture.
They can save your career.
They don't like me.
If they like you...
They don't!
We get the right directors, the right publicity, everything.
Ruth? I need
Ruth doesn't fucking
cart
anymore, okay?
Works.
Listen to me, Nellie. I'm here for you. It's you and me. You could be a star again, Nellie. Again, it's you and me.
You look beautiful, okay?
I look fucking ridiculous.
What's your name?
Nellie Leroy.
Perfect. Once again.
Nellie Leroy.
In French.
It is French already. Roy means king, remember?
Beautiful.
Jack. It's great to see you.
You too. Salute.
Are you holding up?
Oh.
Well, I do miss him. Miss him?
George. What were you referring to?
Jack. How was Europe?
Great. And good to be home.
That's the attitude. Stand strong.
She's fine.
And what do you think of the new wave of race films, Mr. Palmer?
I find the studio's committees for the casting of Negroes inspiring, don't you?
And he replies, do they need an electrician?
Do
you know any good jokes, Nellie?
Yeah, I...
Nell prefers listening to jokes rather than telling them.
Tell us a joke.
I have a joke. Oh. Harold Lloyd and I are in France.
Hey, how you holding up?
You too? Well, I guess the movie isn't a hit. So be it.
I'm sure you get another chance.
Why wouldn't I get another chance?
No, it's just what I mean.
Would someone kindly tell me what the fuck is going on?
Harold shows up with a mod. I go, Harold, my croque monsieur is worth a lot more than a mod.
Nell, you must have some good cookies.
I am not the best joke teller.
Come on, Nellie. Isn't being funny what you do?
Yeah, I believe that films like yours are gentle but virile olive branches in these divided times.
That is actually my cue.
No, please. You must play for us.
Come on, Nellie. We'll improve your next picture.
Yes, Nellie. Be funny.
Oh, you know, I just thought of one. Two fish are on their honeymoon.
Actually, I got one. A bear and a rabbit are shitting in the woods one day. And the bear says to the rabbit, hey, do you ever have a problem with the shit sticking to your fur? And the rabbit finishes shitting. And he says, nope, I never do. Why? And the bear says, fan-fucking-tastic. And he grabs the rabbit behind the ears and...
I can't believe you.
Why not? Why, haven't you heard what they say about me? I'm a degenerate fucking animal.
Oh, Nellie, look at them. Oh, who knows what she might do? She's from Jersey, you know.
This is what a degenerate fucking animal from Jersey does. You all can stick your champagne flutes up your rose-smelling, candy-tasting, snow-white fucking assholes!
My rug! You puked on my rug!